You gotta do what you gotta do in New York. You know what I'm saying? Make it happen. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do wherever the fuck you at. You know what I'm saying? My mind has been thinking so clearly about what I need to be doing with my music. Like, I'm ever so focused right now on what I need to be, on the direction that I need to be going with my music. And basically, what I'm doing is, I need to just put more of the information that I know into my music, because I've been holding back a lot. And the reason I've been holding back a lot is just simply because I don't want to turn off a lot of my fans, man. My fans on the street, my fans in the hood. And I gotta have the right approach with the shit that I'm trying to say, you know what I'm saying? Unconscious rap. That means you got motherfuckers that's unconscious rapping. That means they sleeping. They still under a spell of Leviathan. They still under the spell of Kingu. You know what I'm saying? So they unconscious. So basically, I'm a conscious rapper because I'm wide the fuck awake. You know what I'm saying? I know exactly what the fuck is going on. And I've been like that since 96. First time you ever heard me say, you knew. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I've been on some other shit. Fan base of the hood. I got the front line. I got the projects across America and across the globe. There's hoods in London. There's hoods in Germany. There's hoods everywhere that respect and love what I do. I had to mix the medicine with the food. Gotta mix the medicine with the food. So they eating food and they don't even know they getting some medicine in there. And that's what I've been doing.